What's up? Def Jam. You niggas ain't getting dressed for shit, are you? Gonna be on TV and won't get dressed. Damn. This brother got on fatigues and shit. Got on his army shit. Like, what, you just got back from Desert Storm? You know that's the first sign of going crazy. Fatigues, the next sign is raincoats and shit. Yeah, I saw so-and-so with a raincoat on. What's going on? Brother got his afro, the dreadlock section and shit. Dreads are played out, man. Ain't nobody call y'all up, huh? That was about 4 years ago, man. You just can't get them out, huh? Yeah, next time you'll learn. Don't follow the trend so fucking fast, huh? Ain't getting dressed, all right. Hey, white guy, should I? All right, a hair club for men, all right. I'm not only a president, I'm a client. What's going on? He's like the white guy, the real white guy. Shit, you know, because why, this is another white guy, got a sister, I came to the Def Jam, huh? You gonna go to Sylvia's after this shit? Huh? We're gonna do black stuff this week, honey. Honey, we're gonna do black stuff. We're gonna go see dead presidents. We're gonna be real black this week. I'll show you. What the fuck going on, man? Everything all right? What's going on? OJ shit. Shit's over. Free. You see, shit's like, black people too happy, white people too mad. White people pissed, like, fuck, bullshit. Fuck, I can't believe this shit he fucking got off. Fuck, bull, fuck. I ain't see white people that mad since they canceled MASH and shit. Mad, man. I don't know, man. Fuck OJ, fuck Nicole. What about the real victims? The real victims. Everybody, OJ, Nicole, what about the real victim? You know who the real victim is? Ike Turner. Because Ike was the king of the woman beaters till OJ took his title. Now Ike walking around going, hey, I could have killed Tina. What about me? Give Ike a break, damn it. I know you're not supposed to joke about shit like that no more. You know what they say? Domestic abuse, domestic violence. You know what they say? There's no reason to ever hit a woman. Shit, there's a reason to hit everybody. You're just not supposed to do it. Shit, there's a reason to kick an old man down a flight of stairs. Just don't do it. Hey, I would never hit a woman. I would never, ever hit a woman. But I shake the shit out of one. What the fuck is wrong with you? It's your fucking mind? Kill you, bitch! Just joking. Just fucking joking, man. A lot of women here. That's cool. I like women. My mother's a woman. That helps. You know one cool thing about women? A woman could fall in love with an ugly man and admit it. Show him off to all her friends and the family. Be the ugliest fucking guy in the world. They'll be so proud of their ugly man, they'll hold his hand, they'll drag him all around the place, introducing people like, this is Kevin. I want you to meet Kevin. I know he's not that attractive, but he's good to me. A lot of good movies out. Dead presidents, you know, vampires and shit. A lot of cool shit. A lot of black movies. You know what's fucked up? There's no good black porno. A white porno flick is a real porno flick. Got actors and actresses and a plot. Even has extras. People walking around, they're not even fucking, just picking up shit and leave. You ever see a black porno flick? They the sorriest shit on earth. First of all, they film them on Viewmasters, all right? There's no actors, no actors. It's just a bunch of naked black people sitting in a hotel room looking at a shitty camera going, is it on? Is it on? Well, give me money. I want my money. I'll fuck it, but I better get paid, all right? You watch a black porno flick, you always see old, out-of-work black actors, too. You're like, ain't that the guy from What's Happening? Ain't that the brother from Barney Miller? That's him. You know what else white guys got good? White guys got good, dirty magazines. White guys have Playboy and Penthouse and Hustler. You know what brothers got? Players Magazine. The lowest, dirtiest, nastiest magazine on the face of the earth. The pictures aren't even in focus. That's how bad it is, okay? Just a bunch of pictures of black girls sitting on the toilet, right? Every time you, like, you turn it, the girl's like, no! Stop! Close the door! Close the door, damn it! You get Playboy, the girls are poles all nice and sexy. They got the pumps on, fishnets, ass all out. And pussy hair's combed. It's like pussy's got a perm. You get players, them girls are all mad because they're only getting $10. Their pimp is taking $8. They all mad, they're like. Pussy got dandruff. And a bald spot. You get Playboy, the girls are all airbrushed, you know, you don't see no marks whatsoever. You don't see shit. You get players, see like the stretch marks on the 10 kids she had. See a big bullet wound in her ass. And next night she's on America's Most Wanted. You always see a sentence over a naked woman or some shit she might have said. You get Playboys all nice and white. The girl's like, you know, sometimes I'm riding my bicycle and I fantasize about me and my boyfriend making love. You get players, that shit's all black. The girl's like, you know, one time my man hit the number, made me run home and put on my good panties. All women in here got the good panties. You know what I'm talking about. Those panties, you know, them panties, you put them in the back on the left. Those panties you wear when you just might fuck. You got with a good man, put on the good panties. You know what I hate? Big panties. You guys know what I'm talking about. Big fucking period ass bloomer panties. Been passed down from generation to generation. Like your grandmama wore these panties. I wore these panties. You should wear these panties. Big fucking panties. You stretch them, they come up to the bra. Big old drag racing panties. Like Shirley Mo Downey, you almost crashed in the wall. What saved you? Big panties popped out. I hate the big panties, man. Cause you see a girl in a pair of little panties, man. That's the best shit in the world. I got a girl in my house with some little panties. I don't even fuck her for an hour. It's having my house getting shit, baby. Can you get the salt? Little panties, getting the salt. It's the best shit in the world. You see a girl in a pair of big panties, you're like, I got a job ahead of me. I ain't gonna fuck her for an hour. Shit. Where the fuck I'm gonna put her? Shit. All the guys in the studio.